Hi, I'm Greg Rosenberg, User Experience Lead for the AdWords platform. I'm here to show you another side of Google Design, one perhaps you're unaware of, designing our advertising products, many of which are listed right here. Specifically, I'm going to tell you about designing AdWords, our flagship product used by customers who create ads on Google search results, those results you see marked with the yellow-orange ad tag in front of them. These customers can be small businesses like your corner grocer, or a large advertising agency that manages online advertising campaigns for big spend brands. Like all design work at Google, this is fun and exciting work. However, it's truly unique as it has the biggest impact to businesses and the biggest impact imaginable on Google. Advertising revenue is our primary revenue source. I'm here to show you how critical fast, intuitive, and beautiful are when literally billions of dollars are on the line and the resulting challenge that creates for the designers that create these products. Okay, so imagine you're a designer working on AdWords. Every design decision you make could have a huge impact on the customer's business, and that customer feedback works back into the product's design. Big pressure? Yeah, sure, but also a really big reward. Let me tell you about our challenges and goals. We deal with tons of data coming in from lots of different back-end systems and factor them into our designs. Let me show you an example. This is our simple and elegant alert system in AdWords. We have a red bar that goes across the top for critical alerts like an expired credit card, or in this case, having a review, terms and conditions. And we also have this simple menu for less critical alerts. Clean and simple. This all looks really straightforward, right? But it's not. By digging deeper, you can see by looking at this diagram that this really simple UI actually pulls in data from lots of different sources, and a lot of logic has to be applied to figure out the right alert to serve at the right time to our customers. Our designers not only have to figure out what the UI looks like, but have to figure out in what order to show things, how much to show, and what to show and exactly at what time, depending on the user's context. Our job is also to make the complex and powerful into something really simple and intuitive. This is the keyword setup screen in AdWords. This is one of the screens customers go through when setting up AdWords for the first time. Keywords are either single or a combination of words that trigger the customer's ads to appear on Google search based on the query that was entered. Okay, for example, if I own a music equipment store and I create an ad for it with the keyword buy a drum set, my ad will appear on Google search when someone Googles buy a drum set. Setting up keywords is one of the critical aspects of AdWords for customers to do effectively so they get the most out of it. Our old keyword entry screen shown here wasn't as intuitive. It assumed a lot of existing knowledge on the customer's part. It was cluttered and, as I mentioned, it was pretty unintuitive. Our new one here is much cleaner and inviting. It gives the customer an automatically added set of suggested keywords that would work best, including search popularity for each keyword, a cleaner way to add their own keywords, and a widget that tells the customer what their reach will be for the keywords they've entered. We let the data become the UI and get the UI, etc., out of the way. We recently redesigned AdWords. This is the before. As you can see in this design, a lot of the screen is taken up by this big green bar at the top. There's a white header above that. There's additional links on the top right. And generally, the user interface is lacking polish. In the new design, or after, we've consolidated the top two header bars into one, updated the visual design style to match the general Google style, so the gray top toolbar, red buttons. By bringing in these changes, customers can focus more on their data and less on the controls and widgets that get them to their data. This is in Google's DNA. You see it every day on our famous and simple homepage, and that design philosophy is also being reflected in our advertising products. What have we learned as a team? We've learned that beauty and design quality of our advertising products not only improves them aesthetically, but makes advertisers more effective. Specifically, refined design gives advertisers confidence in the product. With a variety of design improvements that have come to AdWords, both large, like the redesign I showed you, and feature-focused changes like the alert system and keyword entry system, we've seen our customers more engaged with the product, and we receive positive feedback that they feel better about the experience of AdWords meeting their advertising needs. With our recent redesign, We've also received a lot of feedback that the product was faster, but no performance changes were made. It was all design. This is the power clean and simple design can have. Clean, well-designed products feel faster. Don't overwhelm customers with every possible option. The alert system I showed is a great example of this. We used to show customers all alerts all the time, just stacked on top of each other, burying data that they couldn't see without scrolling. We did this because we were concerned customers wouldn't find alerts if we didn't expose them. We found with a cleaner design and some alerts even hidden behind a menu that customers are not only finding them better, but acting on them more than ever before. Interested in learning more about being a designer at Google? Check out our Google by Design site. And for more information about AdWords and other advertising programs, check out our Google Ads site. Thanks for watching.